Hello everyone. In this video, let's understand how to request for additional segment through the AliceBlue eKYC portal. So let's get started. First visit www.ekyc.aliceblueonline.com or else you can click on the link provided in the description box. Here you will be getting an additional segment option. You have to click here. You will be redirected to this page. Here you have to enter your registered email ID and PAN number. Then click on continue application. These are the activated segments. Under request for activation, you have to select the segments which you want to activate. Then select the income proof type. It can be ITR acknowledgement, salary slip, bank statement, DMAT holding or net worth certificate. Click on choose file to upload the document. If your document is password protected, you have to enter this password here and then click on validate. With this, we have learned how to request additional segment through the AliceBlue eKYC portal. Thank you for watching this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe, like and share.